If you have no electricity in your vehicle, check that the RCD switch hasn't tripped out, and reset if necessary by lifting the switch on the far left.